Former world number one Roger Federer has withdrawn from the French Open 2021 ahead of his fourth round match. After two knee operations and more than a year of rehabilitation, it's important that I listen to my body and not rush back into competition, the 20-time Grand Slam champion said. The 39-year-old's third-round match lasted 3 hours and 35 minutes. Subscribe to the channel for more news.